do some supine shoulder circles. Okay, so you're lying on your back. I'm gonna have you pull this towards yourself. I think your hands a little lower, right there. And we're gonna stay straight to start. With your core engaged, I'm gonna have you pull back first. You're gonna reach out around and come back to the center. And around. Good. Excellent. And switch directions.